Did you know women are up to a third less likely to receive CPR than men? Knowing how to respond can save a life. Let's learn how. Stay calm. Check the scene for safety for both you and them. Tap their shoulder and ask, "Are you okay?" No response. They need help. Tilt their head back and check they are breathing. Look, listen, and feel for normal breathing for no longer than 10 seconds. If in doubt, start CPR. Call emergency services or ask someone else. Time matters. If they're not breathing, start chest compressions. Push hard and fast to the beat of staying alive. Use your body weight for effective compressions. Ask for a defibrillator urgently. When you call 999, they will tell you where your nearest defibrillator is if you don't already know. Whilst compressions continue, send someone to get the AED. Check for AED or defibrillator signage, ask staff, or search online. Turn on the AED and follow its instructions. Keep compressions going. Now, this is the tricky bit for many. The bra needs to be cut off and removed to ensure proper pad placement. Use the kit scissors. Place the pads as shown. Place one pad top right under the collarbone and one pad on the left-hand side just underneath the armpit. Let the AED analyse. Follow the voice prompt. If a shock is advised, stand clear and push the flashing button. Resume compressions after the shock. Continue until help arrives. Stay calm. Call for help. Start CPR. Use an AED. Proper pad placement is crucial for a defibrillator to work effectively. On women, the bra must be removed to place the pads correctly on the chest. Acting without hesitation can be the difference between life and death. Every second counts. Your quick actions can save a life. Learn more by clicking on the link in the description below.